My father had once told Sudarshan Master that my brother is a kind of genius, a prodigy. So he wanted to test it out and he said, only if I see it, I'll believe it. So he brought my brother and he was sitting near the harmonium and Sudarshan Master was playing one tune. And he said, okay, you said your son is a great genius, no? Let him play this tune. So as soon as he asked, my brother played that tune. He probably thought he played the tune and Rahman memorized the movement and he did it. So he wanted to know whether he recognized the sound or the movement. But Sudarshan Master said, wait.
So he put a kerchief or a blanket on the thing and then he started, wanted me to play a melody, so.
He played it and he was so happy. He carried Rahman and he was like rounding him around. He was a born genius and he had to take that part.